Good morning. Welcome to ICA. We're so glad you joined us. My name is Steve. I'd like to invite you to stand to your feet as we raise a hallelujah to the Lord. I raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemies. Trading our sorrows for joy. Yes, Lord. Put our hands in.
Say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen.
Yes, Lord.
Father God, that we can trade everything that we have before your name, Father God, for your joy, Lord. We trade everything that we have, Father God, for your glory and for your love of Jesus. We thank you for that love. We thank you for that love, Lord, because you first love us, Lord Jesus. That's why we love you. Oh, you are an awesome God. You are an awesome Father God.
Oh,
On the shoulder of the person next to you. I pray that they would see themselves as the Lord sees them. That they would understand deep, deep within themselves. That they would grasp that nothing can separate them from the love of God. That they are identified as son and daughter of the King. And just like Esther had favor with the King and could go in, she could walk in. You have that same favor. That they would understand that they have the favor of the Lord, the favor of the Father. Nothing can separate them from the love of God which is in Christ Jesus. That the Lord would just release a fresh presence of the Holy Spirit over them.
I need you more. Christ today, I need you more. More than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you more.
I just feel the Holy Spirit wants to do more right now. Let the wind of the Holy Spirit begin to blow across this place. Holy Spirit, we need you. We welcome you here. Blow in our lives, God. Blow across the strings of our lives.
All names, and no one can be compared to you. We thank you that you are our Father and you call us your children. We thank you, Father, for everything you've done. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah.